Every day we learn of more inconvenient truth behind the toxic humidifier sterilizer case. A biomedical expert let the media know of a 2012 experiment that he conducted, which points to the high probability of the base materials in the humidifier sterilizers in question causing fatal damage not only to the lungs but other organs as well. Our Minyoung explores the adverse effects that the deadly material could have on our body.
Scientists put zebrafish in water containing a certain amount of the industrial chemicals known as PHMG and PGH, substances that have made headlines for their toxicity, which killed numerous lives. After an hour has passed, all the fish were dead. This experiment was conducted in 2012 by the Department of Medical Biotechnology at Yeungnam University to test what other adverse effects PHMG and PGH have on the human body. And new light is being shed upon this test, as these are chemicals contained in disinfectant products by oxy-reckitt-benkeser, which induced numerous deaths and permanent bodily damage. At the time of the experiment, scientists examined the heart tissue of the dead fish and discovered that they died of cardiac fibrosis, a condition where the heart becomes stiff and eventually stops working. But experts add that heart conditions are not the only problem.
Besides cardiac disorders, inflammation was spotted in blood vessels as well, which is an indication that the toxic material can travel to other parts of the body, causing serious damage in other organs.
Other similar tests were also conducted back then on mice by the Korea Conformity Laboratories, a subsidiary organization of the Trade Ministry, where 10 out of 20 mice died after inhaling the toxic chemicals. Health organizations say, however, that even if customers have known that these chemicals could cause serious harm to their health, people would not realize that they were using products containing them in the first place.
Companies are refusing to label their products with specific ingredients, saying that it's confidential business information. Customers have no option but to buy products they are not really sure it's safe enough to use.
Meanwhile, investigations on the oxy scandal are underway, with the nation's prosecution having already accused four people, including the former CEO of Oxy Korea, of professional negligence. Whether to approve the arrest warrant will be decided within Friday. Lee Min-young, Arirang News.